Good morning. See, it is 6:30 in the morning. And Mr. Hummingbird It's a shame the camera won't focus on him. I get any closer and he'll fly away. But he's sitting on the fence. Kind of right there. You know, really close to the feeder. He's just kind of hanging out. Probably waiting to, you know. Oh, there he goes. He's at the feeder. And then he's gone. Actually, he's back down on the fence. He's kind of learned that I can stand here on the porch and I'm not going to interfere with him. You know. So, y'all have a great day and a good morning. I'm going to go inside and get myself ready and let Mr. Hummingbird here do his thing.
It's afternoon. So it's raining a little off and on. See the sidewalk's wet. The weather says we're getting ready to have a little downpour. Lightning thunder, so I thought I'd bring Panda outside. Let her use the restroom one time. I could hear some of the thunder coming. So, it's always good when I hear it, you know, on the other side of the mountain. To go ahead and bring her out for a walk. So when it comes over the mountain and hits me, you know. She's already dry, for lack of better words. So we're outside for a few minutes. Didn't do anything today at all. Yeah, just that because it's been so icky and off and on. Didn't get any bark done. Corrected my pencil drawings of how the garden actually turned out in the back for where I actually planted stuff, where moved a couple of things around from where I thought I was going to plant versus where I did plant. So I put that all on paper. Now just kind of waiting for the storm to pass. Need to, and I'll probably do that tomorrow because we're supposed to rain again all day tomorrow. I need to start some zinnia seeds and some marigold seeds because I want to put those in the garden. That way there's always something back there in bloom. But that means I need to get the seeds sprouted so I can get back there and plant them. And probably do that tomorrow. You know. And yeah. Otherwise, I'm not sure what I'm going to do. You know. Hang out. Stay dry. Look at irises. And yeah. Well, she's barking at something. We'll go see what she's barking at. Probably a squirrel. For some reason, since the grass has been cut, there have been several squirrels that have tried to come into the yard. I'm not sure what they think they're going to find because, you know, the grass has been mowed. And she goes and she chases them down into the thicket. It separates me and the cow fencing. Black spot and a tail wag. All right, well, y'all have a great day. As always, stay warm, stay dry, and I'll talk at you later. So Panda, she's getting ready to go around the corner. I started to think that thunder is just something she has to check out. She reacts in the house like, oh my God, somebody's driving up the driveway. They're not. It's thunder. So she was begging, because this was a long thundery, to come outside. And you see, she went around the corner. Now she's back under the porch. She doesn't want to go play in the rain. She's just not quite sure what to do with the thunder. So I know it looks misty down the my scar there, but it's not. That's the rain. You're actually seeing the rain mist over, not mist. It just started a good downpour. You know, a loud thunder. Here comes the downpour. And then, you know, she does her favorite thing, try and catch the water drips, because they're awesome. And she's back under the porch. She doesn't want to play in the water today. Or at least this time, right now. So I'm going to hang outside here for a few minutes with her. You know. Just remind her what thunder is. Again, she's catching the drips. Come off of the little gutter there. She's so silly sometimes. All right, Bumba, talk at you later. See if we can teach her what thunder is. That it's okay. Y'all have a great evening.